And now it's time for pretty good cameos. Nailed it. Oh, we have a peacock, we have a squirrel, and we have a deer. I know it's a little bit blurry, but it was a vertical picture, and I had to stretch it out and zoom in. And this is a little scary sight. Now, this is why I got new cowboy boots, so
very
I can
good.
Walk.
good move on your part.
Walk around in this stuff without having to worry about these guys. Now, this lady sent me this video and asked me what it was, and I said, well, it looks like a hummingbird, but it's not a hummingbird. And she found out what it was. It's a moth. It's a type of moth. It's a hummingbird hawk moth. Hmm. And they fly just like hummingbirds. They look like, behave like hummingbirds, going for the nectar and the flowers. And I've never seen anything like it before. But we got them here in South Texas, apparently.
And pretty
I'm just
flowers.
Enjoying that landscaping. Yeah. Beautiful flowers.
See why that moth likes it over there.
Exactly.
Thanks so much,
Thanks, Steve.